Okay, question, practically speaking, somebody goes to shul, he wants to daven three times a day with a minyan, and the minyan is too fast for him. I can tell him to come to yeshiva. But it might be a little too slow for him. The question is, they move too fast. What's a man supposed to do? The local shul is moving too fast. What should a person do?
Well, that's a very, very good question, age-old question. And we have to realize that if they're going too fast, you don't have to keep up with them. You have to keep up with them. A person should daven at the pace that you feel you're able to daven, to pray as slow as you feel necessary. And if you don't finish with them, and they all left the shul, I'm sure they won't turn out the lights when somebody's still there praying. You can say you can pray afterwards. You can pray slowly. And that's more important than that you're supposed to pray with the tzibur, with the congregation, if possible. But if you're going too fast and you can't keep up with them, then as all the holy svarim, right, the holy books tell us, go slow, you won't keep up with them. So you'll finish after them. So that's the best thing to do. And not to feel that guilty that you're not keeping up with the congregation. It's quite a right 100% to go at the pace that you feel comfortable. You're talking to God, and there's no reason to talk to God too fast. You can say it's slower, and it's even better than racing to keep up with them.
Who can I call?